To get the quest, you need to talk to the Weaponsmith in Sasau. I will zoom out the map to give the overall idea of the location of the Weaponsmith. This is Sasau fast travel point. And here, the highlighted is the Weaponsmith location.
Any chance of some work?
Well, come to think, there is one rather delicate matter to attend to. A while ago, a holy man came by here. He said he'd come from the Holy Land, and he was selling various relics he'd collected on his travels to pay his way.
I see.
Well, I heard he had some fragments of a sacred sword that once belonged to the fabled Czech Queen of Sheba. But by the time he reached me, he had no pieces left of the sword. All he had was some dubious wares, splinters from our Lord's cross, thorns from the crown, nothing of interest to me.
And where did the pieces of the sword go?
He sold them off to swordsmiths and blacksmiths hereabouts. They just keep them lying around at home for good luck. If I had them, I'd forge them back into a sword. Can you even imagine what power it would command? If you could get me all the pieces of the sword, I'd repay you very handsomely.
There are total 5 pieces of sword that you need to collect. The first piece is with the blacksmith in Ledetchko. His location is in the south side of Ledetchko as shown in this map. The best time to steal the sword piece is at night. At night the blacksmith will be sleeping at his house. You can just break into the house and knock him down and then steal the sword piece. The second piece is with the Weaponsmith in Rattay. My current location in map is in just the front of the Weaponsmith shop. This is the Weaponsmith shop. In the right side is the Rattay Rat House.
The Lord watch over you, Henry.
The best time to steal the piece is in the morning. In the morning you will find all the doors open and no one will even question you going inside. Go to the first floor. You will have to open this trunk. The trunk is locked with an easy lockpick. The third piece of the sword is with the blacksmith in Talmberg. Location of blacksmith is in the Talmberg quarry, as shown in the map. Now go and knock down the blacksmith. You won't find the sword piece with him, but you will find a key in his body that opens the door behind which you will find the sword piece. Now you need to go to the blacksmith's house to get the sword piece. The house location is as shown in the video. This on the left side is the house of blacksmith. It is just next to the Talmberg tanner. This is the door which is opened by the key that you stole. The lock is of very easy difficulty level. You can directly lock pick also. The fourth piece is with the blacksmith just next to the Sasau Monastry. My current location is at the Sasau Monastry fast travel point. From here I will go to the blacksmith shop. this person in front of you is the blacksmith, and he has the sword piece with him all the time. You will have to knock him down and then take it from him. You will have to wait for an appropriate time when the apprentice won't see you knocking the blacksmith down. The fifth and the final piece of the sword is with the beggar Pickman in Rattay. You can get this piece only after you have successfully completed the Quest Aquarius. Link to the Quest Aquarius is in the description. Now that you have all the five pieces, go and give these pieces to the swordsmith in Sasau and he will forge back the sword of Sheba.
Hey, Henry's come to see us!